have the fortune of having the persona of a wonderfully sexy lady.
One of the cool things about the RIPD is when they come to Earth, they have these avatars, these other images that the rest of us see them as.
You don't look like you, you don't sound like you. Consider it the universe's witness protection program.
I play Roy's avatar, which is Jeff Bridges. And tonight we did a stunt where I get hit by a bus, so you're just trying to catch yourself on the bus. It was cool that they actually let me do it. So they don't have to be fired.
They'll give you a ready hand.
Okay. Yeah.
Sorry. Your legs are gonna be burned.
I'm already tired. I'm like ready to hyperventilate.
3, 2, 1, action.
Yeah, new feelings every day.
2, 1.
And so I basically pretended I was a bug.
And I have to say, it didn't even hurt.
Don't tense up.
I've got so many like straps and clips and I'm all hooked up, but I have to say the most uncomfortable part is the push-up bra I'm wearing. So I'm all good. Ladies, we have it rough.